quick.
Forced from their homes in a matter of seconds.
A brush fire causing chaos in South Fort Myers.
This whole part of Briarcliff, we are evacuating.
I'm not one of those that's going, I want to stay here. No, I'm just on alert.
At least one home lost, cars burned up. And tonight, all eyes on keeping the fire under control.
Just kind of get out together, and it's coming this way, or it looks like it's over there. So, and it did. It showed up.
Breaking tonight, families are finally allowed to go back into their homes in the Briarcliff community after today's brush fire. But one family has no home left.
Right now, the Shamrock Drive fire is fully contained, but it grew to 20 acres in just a matter of minutes. And the Florida Forest Service says it all started because of a downed power line. NBC2's Joe Petrello joins us now live from Shamrock Drive, where that evacuation order has been lifted.
Well, it is still very smoky out here in the South Fort Myers neighborhood tonight. And now crews are just out here cleaning up the mess from that brush fire, with the fire 100% contained now. You can actually see, I know it's dark and it's still smoky out here, but you can see the flashing lights. A fire truck actually just drove around the corner here. And residents are back home tonight after a mandatory evacuation.
Crews rushed to put out the flames between Briarcliff Lane and Shamrock Drive, by land and by air.
Trust in the Lord, trust in the helicopter.
Firefighters ordered everyone out of their homes, afraid the fire could reach them.
I've had people come in and tell me they're leaving. That's how I know for sure.
It got big pretty quick.
Lee County deputies shut down roads in this South Fort Myers neighborhood, including Michael G. Ripp Parkway. People like Deborah Ford's husband were turned away while trying to get home.
Do you know if you can come into Briarcliff yet? You can't.
A man lost his house and three vehicles. He survived. Everyone else in the neighborhood escaped the fire without any damage.
You just have to respect it, because it doesn't give you any mention of stability. What's not burning now can be burning in 2 seconds.
Firefighters say they're keeping two brush trucks out here tonight to help contain the fire and maybe even finish the job. Reporting live in Lee County tonight, Joe Petrello, NBC2.
Again, the Shamrock Drive fire is fully contained. Mandatory evacuation orders have been lifted, and Michael G. Ripp Parkway is back open. Some roads are still closed. That includes Broken Arrow Road, Shamrock Lane, Briarcliff Lane, and Anderson Lane. Briarcliff Road is open only to people who live in the neighborhood. Stay with NBC2 on air and online for updates.